The poem is supposed to be the most powerful word in the universe. The advantages of chanting Om. Today we're talking about the spiritual level or the business level of business meaning of Om, not the religious level. So Om, if practiced regularly at a stipulated time, at a perfect time, every day in your office, enhances your efficiency of everybody. The efficiency of the staff, the workers, everybody. So what we do is today is teach you chanting Om, a specific method which will help create a lot of positive energy in the entire office area or the work area. Okay, so let's start.
I have to say one more thing in this, all right? Om is supposed to be said on an empty stomach, but we can do it right now. But it's supposed to be an empty stomach.
Right. Now we all have to first calm down. First I'll teach you guys how to practice this technique. First you calm down. First there are two parts of it. First part is put your thumb on the ears, close your ears. Index finger on the head. You're supposed to cover your eyes with the three fingers. Okay. So I'll tell you first how to do it, and after doing this, then take a deep breath and say Om inside you. It's like